Investigators released this new video on Michelle's 34th birthday.
WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown spoke with Parker's family about this new video. She joins us live from the Orlando Police Department. And Gail, they hope this will generate some new leads.
Yeah, that is a hope indeed. You know, I asked Orlando police, why are you releasing this video now? And they say there's no evidentiary value here, meaning that there's nothing here in this video that we haven't seen before regarding Michelle Parker's Hummer and the last clothes she was wearing. So whether they release it earlier or now, it's okay because they've already shown it before.
I've been doing pretty good, you know, but when I saw that, it makes me cry.
Yvonne Stewart spoke with us at her Oviedo salon about the 2.5-minute video Orlando police just released today of her daughter, Michelle Parker. Look down towards a drive-through window. Police say this is Michelle Parker going through a Kentucky Fried Chicken restaurant in Fern Park on November 17th at 12:22 p.m.
The video is 3 hours prior to her taking her kids to Dale Smith's house. She's in the vehicle alone. No one's in there, so this is even prior to her picking up the kids.
This same evening, her parents reported Michelle Parker missing. Parker's mother hopes the video prompts more leads to her daughter's whereabouts.
It may. I mean, you never know what tips could come in when people see that today. You just always have to have hope that somebody knows something and that somebody will remember and call. I hope they do.
Today is also Michelle Parker's 34th birthday. The family is planning to celebrate tonight at Hunter's Creek Ale House.
I know that Michelle would want us all to have a good time because laughing and smiling and dancing and playing jokes, that's who she is.
She admits it's hard, especially knowing that the Geneva mother of three has been missing for 64 days now. For tonight's birthday party, she hopes everyone who knows Michelle and loves her comes out to the party. And
I would like everybody to go on Facebook and tell me how this has changed your life, some positive way that this has changed your life. It would be a birthday present to her.
The birthday party starts at 7 o'clock at the Hunter's Creek Ale House that's located on John Young Parkway. And just to bring you up to speed, detectives continue to follow up on more than 750 tips in this missing person case. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live at police headquarters for WESH 2 News.
Gail.